So, what did you see? We're nearly there. The ritual would have taken place in this room. All we need to know is where each of the eight wizards stood. Okay.
The big ones are the masters.
It's simple. Like when I helped you move the statue of Eritona. It took a lot of runes and effort because of the statue's mass, but it was a simple principle. It's the same when you cast an earth strike spell, or whatever. You're making the rock move from you to your enemy. You can't make it move through a solid wall, though. For a teleport spell to be useful, it has to be able to bypass obstacles. And that's what the wizards of the old tower had so much trouble working out how to do. That was the teleportation problem. Caliban's breakthrough, the one you saw him make in the first memory, provided a means to travel around an obstacle by briefly entering a different plane of existence. A different universe, if you like. On its own, it was useless because the wizards didn't have access to a second plane that they could travel through. That's what Zamoron was looking for when he talked to the demon. The ritual would have opened a permanent connection between this plane and the one Zamoron found. Teleport spells could then use that connection to travel anywhere in the world, including to the rune essence. I wish I was surprised. I had always hoped. I know this is irrational, but I had always hoped it would turn out to be a purely magical accident that destroyed the old wizard's tower. It's looking more and more like it was destroyed by infighting between the different orders. We won't know for sure until we recreate the ritual, though. All we need to know now is how the wizards were arranged in the ritual. If we could find fragments of the document the wizards wrote the ritual on, we could piece together what we need. You should search the ruins. See if you can find any parts of the ritual document. The pieces are likely to be in the studies in the library.
Right. Into the library. Three of five, okay. So the other three, unless it matters what side you... Yeah, okay. It's a good quest. Until then, if I must live around the These sickening wizards, the diary must become the outlet of my true thoughts. I know that my master would approve of my actions if I could tell him about them. Everything I do according to the values that he has taught me. Oh my god, it was the kid, or the apprentice, that burnt down the old tower. No way. So I cannot reveal my motives to the wizard who will play the key role in my plan. When I first met her, I had hoped that my influence would convert her to the side of Zamrock. But now I see that her heart will only allow her to be Grey Wizard, no matter the naive curiosity that makes her so clearly. A Grey Wizard will ensure that she plays her part in my plan. Soon, very soon, I will complete the task that has been passed down from the Red Master to Red Apprentice since the founding of the sacred order, the Staff of Fire. Enemies of the order must taste the flames of our wrath. Wow. Now that... it's pretty cool, actually. There's a chest back there. Oh, there's a chest here, too. Nothing of interest. Okay, so here's all the fragments. Put one there, two there, three there. Wait. Oh, wait, no. Okay. And four there. Okay, good. So I've got all five. Participants in the ritual one are to be from each of the four orders. No two masters may stand next to one another. Neither may two apprentices. Neither also may... yeah, see, I knew that. Because you can see the big circles and the little circles. So let's see. Participants. Two apprentices. Okay. Neither also may any two wizards of the same order stand next to one another. Lest power be concentrated in one order's hands, the primary opposition. Primary opposition among the gods is between Ceridoman and Zamorak. Therefore, the masters of these gods must stand opposite. Okay. The secondary, the green apprentice, at the left hand of the gray master and at the right of the blue master. Okay, well, okay, so we'll start with Zamorak and the blue one. For example, we'll do, whoops, the glowing law rune here, and then Ceridoman, and then that, okay. Yeah, so between Ceridoman, so therefore these masters stand opposite of one another. The secondary, the green apprentice stand to the left of the gray master and at the right hand of the blue master. And the blue master is over here, and that would be the right hand, so the gray apprentice would be right here. At the left hand of the gray master, yeah, which means the gray master goes here. Leader of the ritual, that is, the Red Master, must stand at the southernmost part of the circle. He begins by chanting. Oh, he is at the southernmost, so I guess that was a good... wait. What about the other ones? Obviously... obviously the other one over here would be the Green Master. Okay, yeah, I think I know, because they can't be next to each other. So that would go there, and then the blue one would go here, and then the green one would go over there. If I didn't get this right, then what in the balls?
You should search the ruins. Surely this can't be real. I thought the wizards of the old tower were noble seekers after the deep truths of the universe. First we learn about their bickering and academic politics, and now this. this is real, there was a plot to destroy the old tower from the inside.
Yep.
That's true, but that doesn't prove anything. Any of the old wizards could have enchanted a book against decay. The only wizard who fits is the Red Apprentice Caliban.
I knew that.
The wizard he said was unwittingly helping him must have been made. You should search the ruins.
Yeah, I did. So obviously it didn't work, so let's just take the small ones again then. So at the southernmost section should be the Red Master, which would be the Chaos Ruin, right? Oh, the Green Master! And I put the Air one. What the sack? Or the Green Apprentice. That's why. You shoot. So the gray one goes over here. No, that wouldn't make sense because... No, okay, yeah, the gray one would go over here. And then the red one over here. Otherwise, I would have had to put the red one on either side of this one. This should work. What the hell?
You should search the ruins.
I did. Well, what the hell? That's what it says to do, right? Well, then let's see. So, okay. Participants in the ritual are to be 8. There are 8. One master and one apprentice form each of the 4 orders. No 2 masters may stand next to one another, which is obvious, they're all split up. Neither may 2 apprentices, which is obvious. 2 apprentices, neither. Also, may any 2 wizards of the same order stand next to one another. Yeah, okay, so we've got red, gray, green, red, blue, green, gray, blue. So there is no one standing next to each other here. Primary opposition against among the gods is between Ceridomen and Zamorak. Therefore, the masters of these gods must stand opposite one another. Which, if we read the final one, says that the leader of the ritual, that is the Red Master, must be standing on the southernmost part of the circle. He is, right here. And according to the compass, that is the southernmost circle. The Green Apprentice stands at the left hand of the Grey Master, which is left of the Cosmic Rune, and right of the Blue Master. So it's got to just be these runes. Maybe, like, that one, that Fire Rune has to be over here. Maybe I have to switch the blue runes around here. No. Okay, see, now this is getting frustrating because it doesn't make any sense to me. Unless these two are back. No, that has to be. This has to be. Because this is the Grey Master, and that to the left of the Grey Master... Oh, shoot. It's on my Inari. To the left of the Grey Master is the Green. Green Apprentice. And to the right of the Blue Master. Which it is.
You should search the ruins.
Southernmost circle, which would be this circle here. Right, let's just pick them all up again. Okay, so according to the final one here, 5 of 5, southernmost part of the circle, which would be the Red Master, which would be the Chaos Rune. So he starts here. Okay. Right? No order. No two apprentices can stand next to each other. No two masters can stand next to each other. No two wizards of the same order can stand next to each other, which we already figured that out. At the opposite side, it says, says here that opposition among the gods is between Saradomin and Zamorak. Therefore, the masters of these gods' orders must stand opposite to one another across the spellcasting circle. So that would mean that the law rune would go over here. See, it's still the same thing. Okay. The green apprentice stands at the left hand of the gray master and at the right hand of the blue master. Now, see, you'd expect they would be like this, but maybe they mean this other way. So maybe the gray master is over here. Like as if you're looking in and out. So then the green would go here. Okay, and then over here would be the green master. Yeah, but see, now we're in the same predicament. Because no matter what I do here, there's always going to be somebody next to somebody that shouldn't be there. Oh, wait, no. Put this here, and then the blue one over here, and then the red one there. So this does work as well. And if this is the case, and that's stupid, because that means they're facing away from the circle. And that's why I got it mixed up. No, it doesn't work. So, what the hell? This doesn't make any... I'm gonna have to look this up, because this isn't working. Water, air, fire, rune. Earth, or rather. See, and water and fire are even opposing each other here, and air and earth. And air and earth, and... So I did it both ways, and apparently it's not right, so I'll have to look this up quick. Okay, so what it's telling me is literally what I believed I did before. It says it'll only work if you have all of the documents. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And it says, to the north must be the law rune, which it is, right there. To the south must be the chaos rune, which it is. To the east must be the nature rune, which it was. And to the west must be the cosmic rune, which it was for me earlier. Now let's check to see what the next step is. Okay, northeast is fire, which I believe we had, and northwest is earth, which we knew. Okay, now it's southeast is water, or southwest, I think. Okay, but maybe it's the other way around then. No, it can't be, because that's gray and gray. So that's what the website is telling me. And as you can see, it's incorrect, unless we have to talk to her again. I will try, but this is exactly what it says.
You should search the ruins. That's it. Using the information in these fragments, you should be able to work out where each of the wizards... You'll need to read the fragments and work out how the wizards were arranged. Then put the runes on the floor of this room.
Yeah, I did. What the hell? Okay, maybe... Actually, no, this is pointing north. And south is... Well, south. Yeah, see? South. Yeah, I even just looked at it again, and it shows all of these pictures, all in this area. The earth, fire, and then air and water, with the cosmic and the nature, and law and the other one there. But nothing is happening. It even shows her facing off in that direction. and it shows the compass with the red pointing up. Nothing is happening. I am... unless it bugged out, because I have everything in order here. Alright, I'm gonna have to pick up my runes here and take a quick break, because what's going on here, I don't know what. Nothing's working, so I'm gonna have to log out and go see what Dad's up to. Because this is not working whatsoever.